Okay. 330. Well, what number are you?
37.
You should be 330. We're 330. Okay, yeah, we're 42 and we're 330, so.
I forgot to put my plug here.
I what's all? I said, man, the back of that boat's sitting mighty low.
Yeah. Duh.
I know.
All right.
You can actually go to the back of it. So, last time I called her back there, gizzards were spawning. I don't know if it was in the fall, and it was literally like football fields of gizzards. I mean, it was insane. Never seen, still haven't ever seen anything else like it, but dude, you could. Keeper.
Yep, that's how they were doing it last week.
Good find, but no.
Yep, not the right guy.
No.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know, you probably didn't see the end of my rod, but dude.
No. Well, you can see it. You can see it on the video, on my videos. Like when I would get, a jig bite, you can see my rod. They were annihilated.
Dude, I almost jerked a rod out of my hand. too solid. Like, man, that feels funny. Trade out one spot for another.
Finally on the board.
Little Clark's Hill spot. It's a good goal.
Yeah, absolutely.
Nice little call.
Did you hear what Keoya's setup is?
No.
Dude, he's using 30-pound braid and 17-pound fluoro with a super short leader.
Huh.
That's why, like, he boat flipped half of them. Yeah. And, like, if you watch him, like, he's giving them the heat, like. But,
as much as a little Japanese dude can.
Yeah. That's what they said. He's, like, He's like 100 pounds.
Soaking
wet. Yeah. Coming for you, Cammy. Spot a bass.
Anybody can catch 17 pounds of spots on one head.
Yeah. Things like that.
I was proud of him for getting some new rods.
Yeah, absolutely. Good rods too.
Yeah. If you go in and to the left, there's that little cove thing that you like to fish.
Oh my gosh, what the heck?
Oh. He ain't that big. Wasn't even paying attention.
Is he swimming away with it?
Another daggum spot.
Is it?
Yeah.
I thought that was a largemouth.
No, he's a spot. I don't think he's about the same as the last one.
Yeah, I don't think he'll help. Kind of the part that I'm just like, man, for 25 minutes, dude. Like, they ain't there. Like, he ate it when I jerked it off, yeah, of that thing. Oh, God dang.
What is it with us?
He's hooked on the damn split ring. Look at that.
Yeah, see?
Not even hooked.
What the heck?
How does that happen? Dude, how does that even happen?
Because it ain't a largemouth, that's the way.
Yeah, man, the way he ate it, I thought maybe that was her.
Yeah.
What are you doing this time? Like,
what? It wasn't last weekend a 2-day tournament?
Big old spot.
Yes, sir.
You see that? Yeah. Did you see that line jump? Yeah, they're right here.
Never doubt it.
It's this pattern. They're out still. We're fishing too far back from these creeks. Yeah. Awesome. Just nothing. Nothing went wrong. Every decision I made. Dude, they felt like a freaking big one.
That won't help.